1 liter is how many millimeters? It is 1,000 milliliters. 2 liter is how many milliliters? 1,000 milliliters plus 1,000 milliliters equals 2,000 milliliters. 250 milliliters plus 250 milliliters plus 500 milliliters is how many liters? It is a gain 1 liter, as it adds up to 1,000 milliliters.